having a conversation with you on the soda aisle as we level at Publix is not how I imagined the story to begin.
As I walked down the aisle towards you today, I couldn't be more confident that you were made for me and I for you.
What kind of person you are, spontaneous, loving, looking out for everybody else before yourself, person that I grew to love. Before you, I felt like all my life I had been waiting for it to begin, as if somehow my life was ahead of me and that someday I would arrive at it.
We are far from perfect, but together we come darn close. Not only are you the man I want, you are the epitome of the man I need. How can I possibly put into just words my love for you? It is impossible because to me, love is so much more than just words. Love is your actions every single day. So I promise to love you through my actions.
I don't know if either of us knew what we were being led to, us standing here today as we continue this already amazing journey, but now as husband and wife.
Then who is it that brings this woman to be married?
I do.
I pledged to be a patient father to our son Riley. I vow to be your passionate lover, your devoted husband, and your personal chef from this day forth for the rest of our lives, because all I want to do is grow old with you.
I promise to bring out the best in each other, even when we might be at our worst. I promise to advocate for honest communication between us, no matter what the subject and no matter the risk to our feelings. I promise not only to support your goals and dreams, but to always chase them with you. I promise to keep challenging us to continue to grow and always to grow together. Love is a choice, so no matter where our journey takes us, I promise that I will always choose you to be my husband and give myself to you to be your wife, now and forever.
Kerin, I give you this ring to wear with love and joy.
As a ring has no end, neither shall my love for you.
I choose you to be my wife.
I choose you to be my husband.
The two of you are husband and wife. And this is Kyle Schmaker.